Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to playthrough of Farpoint. So what are you guys thinking so far? I'd definitely say for an FPS game, it's pretty boring, but for a VR game, it's pretty fucking cool. Got a lot to deal with in this part. Let's try that again. I can see now why they would give us a bunch of shit to blow things up with. Let's, three rounds. That does it for all my good stuff. Got a little excited there and turn almost completely backwards. Okay. Can't do that. Not yet, anyway. What's in here? Anything good? Ooh! Rocket ammo. I will take that. And that. Another hole. Two assholes. Let's use the big one. Ah! Fuck! I haven't gotten scared in a while. And reload, reload, reload. Here we go. Thank you. What else we got here?
This can't be good.
Are those eggs? Those are eggs. I think those are eggs. Gross. Be very quiet. Okay, this might be a nest, therefore there's going to be a queen. Means a very difficult fight. Hey, is that the crash site?
Alright. Looks like more debris from the Pilgrim.
Great. Any sign of the central ring?
No, not yet. But it can't be far now.
So how are you holding up out there? Been walking quite a while.
Oh, I'm totally fine. Just need a foot rub that lasts for about 10 or 11 years after this. So if you can hook that up.
Oh, absolutely. I'll make some calls.
Yeah, foot rub. Alright, so we are at the crash site. Which indicates... See that big asshole right there? Yeah, you hear that sound? It's gonna happen. I'm looking at you, big hole. What's this? I don't wanna get near it. Oh, it's giving me so much ammo. Why? All right. Here we go. Let's do it. Holy shit.
Yep. Oh my god!
Alright, turn and run, turn and run. Ah! Okay. I see a weak point. Let's hit it. Come on, open up. Try it again. Yeah! That does nothing. Same move. One left. Where are you going? Where is he going? He's going over there. Ah! Ah, shit at me. Okay. stay right here because it's a good spot. Yeah! Why is it? Oh. Whew, I need ammo. Here we go. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Fucking intense.